It's a lovely day at the lake on the Birmingham-Southern campus. This tranquil spot on the campus grounds is home to several interacting species, and not only those of the college student kind. One species in particular is making a show of herbivory, finding a meal on this oak tree, likely a southern red oak. This is the kudzu stink bug, Megacopta cribraria. Small and dappled in olive and green, this insect normally feeds on kudzu and other legumes. However, because these plants are scarce now in mid-October, the kudzu bugs are on the move, searching for overwintering sites. They are thus consuming less preferable food sources, such as the leaves of this oak tree. These leaves appear to have taken quite a toll from the kudzu bugs. The numerous holes and missing notches are quite indicative of herbivory of the leaves. The kudzu bugs travel in large groups, which is becoming a problem for soybean growers, as the bugs act as herbivores to those plants as well. The kudzu bug uses its piercing mouth parts to act as a phloem feeder, extracting nutrient-rich liquid from the stalks of the plants. The kudzu bug also exhibits potentially endophagous behaviour. Here, several of the kudzu bugs are seen resting within woven together oak leaves. This might be related to the insect's overwintering behaviour as well. Since their introduction to Georgia in 2009 on a plane arriving from Asia, the kudzu bug's natural habitat, the kudzu bug has spread rapidly throughout the southeastern United States. At this rate, herbivory by this small insect might become an even bigger problem in the very near future.